What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I am the Cyber Dragon, and welcome back to Breath of the Wild: Legend of Zelda. Woo-hoo-hoo. Goron Springs. Oh. Oh hell yeah! There we go. Oh, Rodania. Oh, dear Rodania. Right, I need to get out something a little more hefty. Yeah! Someone please help me. Okay, wait a minute. I'm gonna do... potentially dumb. Go back. You saved me. Gotcha. Saving me, brother, would have been real trouble. Sigh. Still no sign of boss. He's not coming. Huh? Why? His back hurts. I went to all the trouble to get them. It wasn't even ended up working. Goro. Suppose I'll just hold on a minute. I want to board Rodania.
Huh?
You're gonna try to board the Divine Beast? Who do you think you are, Lord Daruk? It's dangerous in there, Goro. Is he making it first if possible?
Huh.
I don't really get it, but I sure... You have your reasons, Goro.
Huh.
Is it to make sure the Divine Beast can get over here? I almost don't want to use the cannon to lower it. Ugh, we can't. Lower the cannon. Use the cannon. Oh. You know how to use the cannons. Dong. Daruk's face on the bridge. Nice. And he's dizzy.
Oh.
We did it. Noticed us. I guess it's not enough. There. Ready. Does this work on these? Actually, it works rather well. That, Rodania. This may be a longer episode because I want to do the whole Divine Beast in one episode. Just like with Varuta.
Hippity hoop.
I have enough to waste, and I have a very easy way of getting more. Am I missing a cannon? No, I don't think so. Yikes. Get out of here. I'm not even going after its guts.
Breath, wait up!
I think I have one more shot. That was a waste of arrows.
Hey!
waste of some rather expensive arrows, too. Getting rid of enemies you don't want to deal with. That's what I use ancient arrows for.
On that thing, Link. It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance.
Here we go. Varudania. Varudania. Travel gate.
Hey, little guy. Long time no see. I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of old Radania back from Ganon, eh? You're going to need a map that shows the guts of this place.
Yep.
You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
Well, there's a chest over there? Hold on. What is this? I wasted my time for an ancient screw. Oh, screw you! I feel like crying. That makes me so angry. Now that is pretty much useless. That is actually something that I need. Okay, hold on. Wait a minute. Another ancient screw. I believe that's called malice? No idea. Oh. Now I need to come back here and grab this again. There's another eyeball. Where is that other eyeball at? There it is. Okay, what is this? Oh. I'm at the guidance terminal. Guidance stone. She has something else to authenticate it. Maybe we can turn the lights on in this place. Varudania.
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map. To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the terminals.
Thank you, obviously.
You got this, little guy.
Oh, thank God there's lights now. Wait a minute, was it? I heard malice here somewhere. No, nothing, just my imagination. Okay, I'm fine with that.
There are four terminals remaining. That's the way.
What is this? I got an ammo. Oh my god. Chica Slayer authenticated.
There are three terminals remaining. All right, let's get moving.
Do 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 do. Oh. wasn't planning on doing this.
There are two terminals remaining. Just a little more.
I wasn't planning on doing that terminal. Okay, then.
Just one terminal remaining. Just one more.
Ba-ba-ba. Yahoo! Climb, 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 climb! Or go faster, whatever it is you want to call it.
Nice! That was the last terminal. Now go ahead and start up the main control unit.
Yeah!
There should be a new glowing mark on your map. You're gonna need to make your way over to that. Stay focused, little guy.
Aha! Right here. Fire blight.
Watch yourself now. That ugly pain in the crack is Ganon's handiwork. Thing got the best of me 100 years ago. Good luck, little guy. Go get him. Watch out for that sword. Ball is dangerous.
Master Sword really makes things too easy.
Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Ruthania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes! From this moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess. Once Link is in the castle, Ruthania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every... Huh? Hey! Look at that! Still going strong indeed! Ha!
I just noticed that the Gorons look like sumo wrestlers.
Woo!
Oh, Luke's protection. Hey.
Treasure in my house? Grab it, keep it, it's yours. Blade of Daruk himself. Legendary blade of... blade, the sword that seals the darkness? Said you've got a rather fine blade already, don't you? You look just like the... Hylian champion. These files are done, yeah.
Okay, let's see. What can I toss aside? Boulder Breaker. This 200 weapon was once wielded by the Goron champion Daruk. Daruk made swinging it around look easy, but a Hylian would need an immense amount of strength.
Just like that.
Right then. It's one thing I want to do before I call it quits. Oh, look. I got Radania on the loading screen now. was about to say. You know what? There we go. Gotta put all my companion stuff on the wall. Then when it's time to raid, I will castle. I'll grab them and then use them to fight Ganon. Well, that's all the time I have today for this episode. If you liked, leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, all that stuff. We have 2 divine beasts left. And then I get to fight Ganon for the very first time. See you all in the next episode. Goodbye!